No way! This is super weak! What will we do?
Ah, it is my dear Luigi. What are you doing at my doorstep, young fellow?
What? You live here? So you're the sanctum manager? I totally thought you were a detective.
Well, yes, that is more like a hobby of mine, if the truth must be told. But enough chatter, huh? Shall we go inside?
One step too late. We have the crystal star.
Hey, don't leave without me.
Oh no, we're too late. We gotta go after them.
Just a sec there, Luigi. Exactly what is going on here? Speak quickly.
Huh.
Yes, quite rudimentary. So you were looking for the crystal star in the sanctum. Yeah, very interesting. Well, no cause for worry. The crystal star is safe. Yeah, quite safe indeed. The stone that our rude friend stole was fortunately a red herring. A fake. The real one is hidden somewhere in the sanctum to prevent such a theft. However, as to the location of the real crystal star, well, as sanctum manager, I am, of course, prohibited from telling anyone. However, I do know where it is. Of that you can be most certain. Yes, indeed. Besides, I'm sure a junior detective like yourself could find it on your own. Now, Luigi. Put to use all of the razor sharp sleuthing skills I've taught you. Make me proud.
Painting of the sanctum. It's really vivid, like it could be real.
Wahoo!
A dark boo. Purple just looks so wrong. These boos are so creepy. Its HP and attack are high, but they're like just ordinary boos otherwise. So just attack it like normal boos. Get it before it turns invisible.
Yeah!
Mario found the sixth crystal star, hidden craftily in the partially heated sanctum. Now only one crystal star remains. But our hero still doesn't know where Princess Peach is being held. Where could the last crystal star be, and where is Princess Peach being held? Hoping this crystal star might yield answers, Mario and friends return to Pennington.
That is where it was. Oh, nothing, nothing. Just talking to my brain. All geniuses do it. Congratulations, Luigi. You have found the real crystal star. So please, feel free to take it. I will just put another fake one over here. Well, traveling with you has been rather hectic, but I do admit, rather fun as well. I'm sure you still have a long road ahead, Luigi. But do not give up.
Let's go back to Rogueport.
What is the matter with you idiots? Falling for a fake crystal star? That's asinine.
Sorry, dude. I mean, sir.
So let me guess, this means Mario managed to get the real crystal star.
I'm gonna say, maybe.
This mustached menace has nearly every crystal star now. They were mine. I think I'd better alter my plan a bit.
Before you do so, Grotus, I think I'd better tell you something.
What is it, fool? What? Are you sure? Speak.
No joke, dude. I mean, affirmative, sir, dude. That is, I'm positive, sir, bro, man.
Ah, treason.
Strange. Isn't it about time for Tech to call me in? Maybe he's busy. Oh, here we go again. What do you want today?
Princess Peach, I have reached a conclusion.
A conclusion?
I have struggled with whether to obey orders or to speak to you. And I have also struggled with what I should believe.
Tech, you don't sound right. What's going on with you?
Princess Peach, please escape from this place as quickly as possible.
Escape? Tech, what do you mean by that? I mean, why all of a sudden?
The data you procured has been analyzed and something terrible is... No, I will not say, but I have found out everything about Sir Grotus's plans.
Grotus's plans? You mean, about conquering the world?
Exactly. And among those plans was the reason why you are being held here. According to the data.
No! No way! That's impossible! I don't believe it!
Yes, everything is true. That is why you must escape from here as fast as possible.
But how can I do that, Tag? I mean, I don't even have the slightest idea where I am.
I will not hide anything anymore. No, not from you. I will tell you everything. The place where you're currently imprisoned. This is the moon.
The moon? You mean the moon that hangs up in the sky at night? Like that moon?
That is correct.
But that's unbelievable. How in the world am I supposed to escape?
There is a way. You can escape, but you must follow my instructions exactly.
But Tag, won't they know that you helped me? Won't you get in trouble too?
That is inconsequential. I would like you to be safe. That is all that matters.
Tag!
I'm the base's computer. No one will know of your escape if I keep silent. Please do not worry about me. Escape. Escape as quickly as possible.
Okay, Tag. But I must inform Mario about all this before I go. This is no longer just my problem.
Understood.
Hold it right there, Princess Peach.
You?
Tag, you miserable machine. We all know what you're up to, traitor.
Sir Grotus, I...
In my most paranoid moments, I never thought my own computer would betray me. Well, it doesn't really matter in the end, I suppose. Especially since it ends here.
You monster! What are you planning to do with him?
Only one thing to do with a malfunctioning computer. Cut the circuit and delete all the programs and data that caused the malfunction. Obviously, all data relating to Princess Peach must go as well. Yes, we must be absolutely sure nothing like this ever happens again.
No, I am normal. There is no malfunction.
Pipe down, Tag. X-Nauts. At the same time, press the red buttons on Tag's sides.
Got it, sir. Tag, no!
Mail has been sent. Princess Peach,
Too bad, Princess Peach. Tag is no longer with us.
No, you inhuman beast. How could you?
Princess Peach, just stop it. This is no time to be worrying about a computer. We have a very important role for you to play now. Yes, very important.
I've got no crystal stars. I can't even find Princess Peach. Twilight Town was, well, it wasn't exactly glorious. What's going on here? If this keeps up, Mario's gonna steal everything from our grasp, as usual.
Your massiveness. We did it. The Magic Koopa scouts found a suspicious underground chamber. It isn't even on any maps. Yeah, really suspicious. Something must be there.
About time! Well done! This is where it all turns around for me. Definitely!
The Hammer Bros Battalion is attempting to breach the chamber at the moment. The area is impenetrable. They're scrapping tooth and nail in there.
No problem. Direct me there. I'll blast us through. I'm Bowser, baby.
Bowser, nothing stood in your way. You couldn't be more super.
Please, no problem. I felt right at home. But where are we now?
Precious me! Look, Lord Bowser, on the wall, behind you.
Hello, could it be? Oh yeah, a crystal star! Advantage Bowser!
At last we found one, and now we'll make it ours.
Freeze, chumps.
Who's there? Don't tell me you don't know the famous Raw Cock. You little punk weasel, you forgot these muscles. You forgot this hugeness. Don't ask me how, but you cleared my secret training facility. Not too shabby. I even imported some super freaks to up the difficulty level. You're good. Of course, good don't count for squad in this biz, babe. My champ belt is mine.
Oh, look! What an adorable little weakling! Hi, fella!
Weak? Wait, what? Well, tell me something, you ever do this?
You're sleeping. I knew you were a weakling. The crystal star.
Eh? It's split in two. Oh no! Wait, hold the phone. My mighty Lord Bowser, this is just glass. It's a flim-flam, a fake.
What are you saying? Use words I know. You all want the real one? The great Gonzalez has it. My ashing hair. Feel the rock. I don't know anybody named Gonzalez. Stop speaking in riddles, you chicken nugget. Crud, who do I have to flatten to get a crystal star? Who? Who?
Sounds like an email from Princess Peach. Mario, I now know where I'm being held. I'm on the moon. Yes, the moon that floats out in space. And I've learned something even more horrifying. In order to resurrect the monster spirit, they need my... The moon? Like... the one in space? Princess Peach is on the moon? I mean, that actually sounds pretty cool, but why is her email cut off? Oh my gosh, you don't think something happened to her, do you?
Guess what I found in Rapturous Ruins, bro? Yep, a marvelous compass piece. This part of my adventure was actually sorta sad, if you wanna know the truth. After journeying deep into the Grimble Forest, I found the domed Rapturous Ruins. Inside, everything was pure white. You couldn't tell where the floor became walls. Proceeding dead ahead, I found myself in a chamber where a young boy sat. As I approached the boy, someone named Screamy appeared out of nowhere. Screamy said the boy's name was Cranberry and that he'd wait for a child of fate. That didn't make any sense to me, so I started searching quietly for the compass piece. But then it happened, bro. Oh yeah, I got a tiny tickle in my nose, and I let out a huge sneeze. Well, Cranberry must have heard it, cause he opened his eyes right up. He looked at me and smiled, and all of a sudden, I could understand his language. Can you believe it? I learned that the boy was the last of an ancient race, the Luffs. He had been there guarding the marvelous compass piece for the last 1,000 years. He told me that the compass is an item with the power to see into the future. The ancient Luff Empire used the power of the compass to rule much of the world. Because of their greed, they were cursed by the compass and their empire collapsed. To prevent a repeat of their fate, Cranberry broke the compass into 7 parts. He hit 6 and kept 1, putting himself to sleep until a worthy hero woke him. I was that hero, bro. He gave it to me, and then he and the runes vanished. When I added that piece to the compass, it pointed to the far north, where dreaded Hatesong Tower stands. This time, I heard Princess Eclair's voice more clearly than ever before. I will rescue the princess. I will be super. And then I'll figure the rest out later. Anyway, I headed back here to Rogueport after that. I'm making my final preparations for my final battle now. I'm a little nervous, bro, but that's what I've been up to anyway.
Screamy, I wonder what future is plotted for us by he who holds the compass, for I must deliver something.